full screen.
Watch out.
Something's killing me, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. I can't see it. Oh, it's a silverfish. Okay.
Silverfish. Dun, dun, dun.
Wow. 3-2. 3-2.
Yes, yes. We are live.
We are live?
We are live.
Wow. Wow. Yeah. This is 3-2's Final Fantasy 2.
It is.
We played a little bit of 1. And we liked it so much.
Hold on, back up. Let's do a proper introduction.
Yeah, let's do a proper introduction, yes. Yeah.
Greetings, everyone. I am Captain Q.
Hi, Captain.
Hi, and who are you?
Who am I? I'm Erijah. I'm going to be ErijahLost on YouTube.
Yeah. Starting out with a shout-out for your own page.
No, no, that's not what I did. No. That wasn't my drive at all.
Getting on with the show.
I thought I deserved it being my situation.
Mm-hmm. Poor Eri. He doesn't have his new computer yet. Sad face. And so, in the meantime, we'll be starting this recording because we've put it off for too stupid long. Let's read the rules while we get attacked.
All right.
Welcome to Final Fantasy 2 by 3-2. Silverfish.
Silverfish. Let's see. Do you want to read them?
Sure. The rules. Always play on easy difficulty or higher.
Oh. Get off my friend. Spider. Try to read. Come on, guys. Spider. Seriously.
Survive in any way you can. Locate and complete the jukebox monument. Locate records hidden around the map. 11 total. Do not use records dropped by creepers to complete the jukebox monument. Do not
break
jukeboxes or wool blocks in the jukebox monument.
Oh my gosh. An Enderman just spawned.
Eri,
what? Sorry.
You're interrupting the rules. Do not break jukeboxes or wool blocks in the jukebox monument. Do not use mods, plugins, or third-party apps to gain advantage. That means the Ree's minimap, Eri.
Ree's minimap, yeah. Didn't one of your buddies when we were playing through Legendary enjoy that one?
Yeah, they tried at least.
Yep.
Do not build a nether portal. Find the existing portal. Do not exceed the boundaries of the map. And there's a box. Do you think it's trapped?
Well, it won't cause a block update if we just look inside.
Yes, it will.
It will?
Yep. I'm gonna do it.
I'm good at video games.
We have maps.
Ooh.
I'll take the other one. What does yours say?
It says...
Ooh, it's a story.
Ooh, I have map 0. Do you have map 0?
I have map 1.
You have map 1? I have map 0, so I'll go ahead and read this.
Go ahead.
Long ago, our ancestors found a shimmering blue dot amongst a sea of stars. This tiny planet made of water and clay appeared to be not unlike our own. In the spirit of discovery, mining, and crafting, our ancestors set out on a journey across space to pioneer this unknown world. From what we know now, the ancient settlers' colonization was successful. We received several transmissions with details of native terrain and life forms, but then the signal stopped abruptly.
Your mission is to find the ancient documents that might lead us to understand the vanishing of our ancestors. You must power the ancient vessel and send us any ancient records you find. Our teleportation technology is limited. We can only port organic matter. You will have to resource all the tools you need to accomplish the mission. Very convenient. You start at the only coordinate we received from the original settlers. Good luck. And the moral of the story is they were all blown up by creepers.
Hmm. Yep. The I thought end. The moral of the story was we're all in space.
No, no.
Creepers. No? Okay, creepers. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now, this place actually does make a fairly good place to start, as it were, because of these cacti.
I'd like to cover up... Oh, holy shnikes!
Holy simoleons!
Let's see here.
Well, there goes that idea.
Oh, you're just gonna... Oh, is there TNT? Did you find some TNT, or was that a creeper?
That was a creeper.
Well, we could probably repair this if we get some wool or something to patch it up. I don't know. Well, or do you want to go? Or do you just want to go?
Let's just go right now.
Let's go? Okay, we're going to go.
We're going to go.
It's go time. Ow. I shouldn't do that. Clumsy Erie. Ooh, zombie flesh. Mm-hmm. I don't know how he burned. I guess there must be holes in this ceiling.
The ceiling? Or,
I don't know. Is there a ceiling? I see skellies.
Yeah.
They're under trees, okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna break this wood and see if we can happen across.
You want me to break the leaf? When we were playing some of the first one, I actually on the second try got a sapling, so I wanted to see if I could do it again. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Nope. Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, oh.
Come on. Ow.
And that is how a creeper blows up.
I didn't know that, Airy. Thank you for educating me on this educational education.
Educationatively?
Mm-hmm. We gotta find some sort of sapling off of these. There's too many of them.
You go ahead and break this one, man.
No, I'm going to let it. I'm going to let it.
Deteriorate.
And see what we get.
All right.
Stay by that one, and I'll find another one.
Okay. I'll stand by it. And we're in a desert biome, clearly.
How can you tell? Is it all the sand?
No, actually, I was referring to the saplings being all brown.
Well, you know, one of the things we can do while it's still daylight is kill all these spawners.
Oh, you know, that would be like a good idea.
Yeah, it's not something we do around here, but we can try it for once. You know what? Let me make you a pick. I'll make myself a pick while I'm at it.
Yeah, it's going to take a real long time for me to punch this with some purple wool.
Yeah, I've been trying to. It ain't working out.
But luckily, I don't have any viewers watching my perspective, so I can do whatever I want.
Yeah. I've been watching you.
You'll be watching me? Alright.
Yeah, get over here with Mr. Purple Wool.
Alright. I'm not going to take unnecessary damage.
Yeah, you'd better not. You don't have that much food. What am I talking about? We don't have any food.
No, we don't. But, you know... If,
it's sad times. It really
if,
is.
Yeah, it's the Dust Bowl. Yeah, it's we're having a hubbub over here. A hubbub? 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 What is it? Well, you're the one that lives in the desert.
Yeah, it's
what's
true.
It called? What's it called?
It's called a hubbub.
A hubbub. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I heard that snicker.
What snicker?
The one that you're failing to cover up.